Hello and welcome to the WRZN Afternoon Show. This is Hans. I'll be your guest announcer for today, and I invite you to join me for the next 3 hours as we relive some of the best singers of all time, the big bands, and we'll have some contest giveaways as well, right here on Sunshine 720 WRZN.
You and I and moonlight in
Ooh, the smooth sounds of Margaret Whiting on WRZN with Billy Butterfield's orchestra backing up their Moonlight in Vermont. And starting off the hour, Lawrence Welk began the Beguine. Well, I don't know about the Moonlight in Vermont, but did you see the beautiful Moonlight in Florida that we had yesterday? Boy, that was a beautiful full moon. 85 degrees here in Hernando. And this is Hans enjoying your company on a special edition of the WRZN Afternoon Show. They asked me to come over here and bring some records from my music library and share them with you nice people. So that's what I'm doing this afternoon, and I hope you enjoy it. We'll be right back. 13 minutes after 1 o'clock with Hans on the WRZN Afternoon Show and Jack Jones.
Shall we dance? On a bright cloud of music, shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance, shall we dance, shall we dance? Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance? Shall we dance? Come on, let's dance. Thank you.
Crosby on Sunshine 720 WRZN. And I don't know about you, but it always kind of bothers me a little bit when you think that at Christmas time everybody gets out their Bing Crosby records. You hear them in the shopping mall and different stores that you're in. But the rest of the year, Bing is kind of put on ice, so we're going to feature some more Bing Crosby recordings in the next couple hours here together. Well, so far we're doing pretty good here. I have a lot of your favorite songs lined up for you, and I have Randy and Cindy, who work here at the station, helping me push these buttons and turn the right dials. Now, if there's anything wrong, if you hear any technical glitches, blame it on them. Okay? Good. Now let's turn the spotlight on the Ralph Flanagan Orchestra.
Thank you. and obsession. Day in and day out, it's always the same. There is love beyond expression. You are my magnificent obsession. As my kisses have told, I keep asking when again you'll be mine to have and to hold. Deep in the darkness, when love is aflame, heaven is. You are my magnificent obsession, obsession.
And the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. You mixed up Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey mambo. Don't want a tarantella, eh, mambo. No more the mozzarella, eh, mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an enchilada with the fish baccalà. Hey, Goomba, I love how you dance a Lumba. But take some of advice, Paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Eh, mambo, mambo Italiano, eh, mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, Joe. Shake like a Giovanni. Hey, look, as a ditch, you get a happy in the feet. So when you mambo Italiano. Shake a baby, shake it, cause I love it when you take a me. Say stop or I'm gonna tell a papa and I hate your rule. You don't have to go to school. Just make a way to beat a bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you're good at looking, but you don't know what's cooking till you. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Oh, oh, oh. You mixed up Siciliana. It's so delicious. Everybody come capisce how to mambo. Italiano. That's
nice.
Rosemary Clooney on Sunshine 720 WRZN with some crazy harpsichord work in the background. Before that, we heard from Four Lads, Magnificent Obsession, and Ralph Flanagan as a band played Hot Toddy. Well, it's just about 1:30 now, and we'll take a break. Coming back, we'll have some contests and a song from Percy Faith right after this. And it's about 25 minutes until 2 o'clock, and this is Hans enjoying your company on this special edition of the Sunshine 720 Afternoon Show. And I must say, it's quite exciting to sit in this seat here where Gene Martin does his program, because I've been a fan of his for many years. Although I must say, I'm quite disappointed in this radio station, because he's always talking about all of the food that he has here. Donuts and calzones and everything. I don't see a thing around here. There's a water cooler, and that's about it. Cindy, can't you do something about that? Right now, let's listen to Percy Faith and see if we can liven up your afternoon here a little bit with some music from Brazil.
Sherry is glorious. She's in your every dream. You try to play the game of kiss and run away, but now you find it's not that way. Somehow you've changed, it seems. Wasn't Madeline your first love? It was just hello, goodbye. Wasn't Caroline your last love? It's a shame you made. So smart, 'cause Gloria is not in love with you. Ooh.
first love. It was just hello, goodbye. Wasn't Caroline your last love? It's a shame you made her cry. So smart, 'cause Gloria is not in love with you. Gloria is not in love with you.
Yeehaw, Billy Vaughn on Sunshine 720 WRZN with the Orange Blossom Special. And if all you folks in the Villages and Orange Blossom Garden section there are listening to us, then hello to you. Before that, Gloria was sung by the Mills Brothers. This is Hans enjoying your company on this special edition of the afternoon show. Want to thank Uncle Harold, I think that's his name, called in here and said he was enjoying listening to this special edition of the afternoon show. I appreciate that. And he also said he'd bring me some food, although I haven't seen him yet, so we'll see what transpires with that. Okay, now you can name the mystery artist. You have the phone numbers. Good luck, and we'll see what happens here.
Ragtime Joe played an old piano in a honky-tonk cafe.
He played piano.
When anyone requested a brand new tune, here's what Ragtime Joe would say.
There'll be no new tunes on this old piano of mine. There'll be no boogie-woogie, or none of that jazz, or any other kind of razzmatazz.
To sing about Pawnee, the old folks at home, the wide open spaces where the buffalo roam.
There'll be no new tunes on this old piano of mine.
play the old songs like Sweet Adeline, my melancholy baby and mammy of mine.
Those songs about Dixie, the tale of the South, they bring back the taste of sugar cane in my mouth.
There'll be no new tunes on this old piano, this old piano of mine. There's something about the old songs that bring back the days when shimmy shaking mamas were strictly the craze. I go to a party, I play for the guests, and here's what I tell them when they make their requests. There'll be no new tunes on this old piano, this old piano, old piano, old piano of mine.
Okay, that's our mystery singer, and surely somebody out there knows who that was. If you do, give us a call. Oh, we do have a winner. Oh, well, that was quick. Well, we'll announce who that is. As soon as I can find out who it is, I'll let you know. And until then, we'll listen to this.
Hey, 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 good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing's free. If you want to have fun, come along with me. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me?
Well, I'm free and I'm ready, so we can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking, I know that I've been talking. How's about keeping steady company? Gonna throw my date book over the fence. Find me one for 5 or 10 cents. I'll keep it till it's covered with age, cause I'm writing your name down on every page. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Hey, good looking, hey, 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 what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, hey, 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 don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill.
And the most spot right over the hill.
There's soda pop and the dancing's free. It's a lot of fun on a jamboree. Hey, good looking. Hey, 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 what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up with me?
Joe Stafford there, teaming up with none other than Frankie Lane on Sunshine 720 WRZN. Bob Will called and he said he wanted to hear some Texas fiddle tunes. Well, I don't have any Texas fiddle tunes. I think there's a little fiddling in that song, though, so maybe that'll appease Mr. Will. But congratulations go out to Phoebe Sharmer of Ocala, who correctly identified our mystery singer, Tennessee Ernie Ford. So, Phoebe, you'll be going to the movies. Hope you pick a good one, and you can take a friend or your husband, if you have one, and hope you'll enjoy those movie tickets. We'll get that out to you here shortly. Well, let's see here. We have a big band classic for you here from Glenn Gray and the Casa Loma Orchestra. So let's see what happens here if I can get this going. Let's try this button.
Thank you. lucky feet. You'll find a lot of what I'm repeating. When there's your shine on your shoes, there's a melody in your heart. What a wonderful way to start the day. Okay.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet as sure as you live, something gotta give, something gotta give, something gotta give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours forms an old impeccable heart such as mine, don't say no, because I insist, somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna be kissed. So undone, who knows what the fates have in store from their vast mysterious sky. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore, but how long can anyone try? Fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night we'll find out as sure as we live.
The Cordettes on Sunshine 720 WRZN. And before the Cordettes, it was the First Lady of Song, Ella Fitzgerald. And Tony Bennett started off that set. It's 3:30, and we'll take a look at the weather forecast. And on the other side, we'll have a contest giveaway in just a few minutes. -86 degrees at Sunshine 720 WRZN. This is Hans enjoying your company for this special edition of the afternoon show here on WRZN. And in just a few minutes, we're going to turn the spotlight on Bing Crosby as we showcase some of his talents. Kind of neglected, if you ask me, because we always hear from Frank Sinatra and all the rest. But Bing seems to kind of be relegated to Christmas season, but he had so many hits. And I think it's nice to listen to some more Crosby, so we'll do that in just a few minutes. And we'll have our contest after we listen to this classic hula song. Now, ladies, do you have your muumuus on right now? The Hooky Lau song on Sunshine 720. And now it's time for that contest, the final one of our program for today. And this time it's for a High Towers Seafood and Steaks restaurant gift certificate for $10. And they have some delicious food over there. Let me give you a little tip. If you do go there, be sure to get their deep fried mushrooms. They're my favorite. And a friend of mine, Joyce, we always go there and get the mushrooms and have that. It's delicious. So let's see if you can win this. This will be a little easier than the other one, even though you called right in and got that. I wanted to give you a little break here. The telephone numbers, in case you don't have them, Marion County 732-3369, Citrus County 726-7221, and in the villages 750-0511. Very simply, name the person who's singing this song.
Lots of daffodils were showing
We have a winner, so please don't call anymore. We do have a winner. Thank you.
Riding all in rhythm, I could almost hear them whispering. Go on, kiss him. Go on and kiss him. If I had to choose one moment to live within my heart, it would surely be that tender moment, recalling how
Kathy Lee on Sunshine 720 WRZN, singing a classic Nat King Cole song there. Congratulations go out to Michelle Roth of Inverness, who will be going to Ocala to the wonderful Hightower Seafood Restaurant over there. Michelle, I hope you enjoyed, and I live up the road from that restaurant, just a little piece, so if you want to invite me over to join you for that dinner, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So, I don't know about you, I'm kind of missing Kathy Lee on that morning show. I guess you either like her or you don't. I was an ardent fan of hers, and I didn't want to see her go, but at least we still have some memories of her, like that nice CD that we listened to. And stay tuned, because we're going to be showcasing some Bing Crosby selections after we listen to this Percy Faith song. I will follow you, Percy Faith, on WRZN. Well, we're slowly approaching the end of the show for today, and I want to take this opportunity to thank the people that called, and for you out there who are listening in, and to the staff here, Randy, Cindy, Joni B, a tip of the hat to Hutch and to Gene Martin. It's been a lot of fun, and if you enjoyed having me here, then drop them a card, letter, telegram, whatever, email, and maybe they'll cough up enough money that I can come over here and do this once in a while. It'd be a lot of fun. Okay, for the last 15 minutes of the show, we're going to have a little bit of Bing. Gene Martin always has his Songs of Sinatra for half an hour on Wednesday, and I thought we'd have a little fun with some Bing Crosby music here for the last part of the show. So, let's get started right now.
becomes you. It goes with your hair. You certainly know the right thing to wear. Moonlight becomes you. I'm thrilled at the sight, and I could get so romantic tonight. You're all dressed up to go dreaming. Now don't tell me I'm wrong. What a night to go dreaming. Mind if I tag along? If I say I love you, I want you to know it's not just because there's moonlight, although moonlight becomes you so. To go dreaming. Now don't tell me I'm wrong. What a night to go dreaming. Mind if I tag along? If I say I love you, I want you to know it's not just because there's moonlight, although moonlight becomes you so. When skies were dark came Noah's Ark, amen. When lions roared came Daniel's Lord, amen. Lord help those who pray, and on Judgment Day, if you believe he shall receive you, amen. When you're down and out, lift up your head and shout, there's gonna be a great day. Angels in the sky promised that by and by there's gonna be a great day. Gabriel will warn you some early morn, you will hear his horn. Toodle-oo-toodle, it's not far away. Hold up your hands and say, gonna be a great day. It's not far away, hold up your hands and say, there's gonna be, we're promised there'll be, there's gonna be a great day.
A bit of Bing on Sunshine 720 WRZN.
We're off on the road to Morocco. This camel is tough on the spine.
Hit me with a band-aid, Dad.
Where they're going, why we're going, how can we be sure?
I'll lay you 8 to 5 that we'll meet Dorothy Lamour.
Yeah, get in line.
Off on the road to Morocco. Hang on till the end of the line.
Like your jockey.
Fast, I hear this cut. countries where they do the dance of the seven veils.
We tell you more, we would have the censor on our tail.
Good boy,
we certainly do get around. Like Webster's Dictionary, we're Morocco bound. We're off on the road to Morocco.
Well, look out.
We're clear to wake up.
Here we come. For a concussion.
The many fires sleep on nails and saw their wives in half.
It seems to me there should be easier ways to get a laugh.
Till I slip my big shoes on.
Off on the road to Morocco.
Hooray!
Well, blow a horn.
Everybody duck
at the green light. Come on, boys.
We may run into villains, but we're not afraid to roam.
Because we read the story and we end up safe at home.
Yeah, certainly do get around. Like Webster's Dictionary, we're Morocco bound.
Complete set of Shakespeare that you get in the corner drugstore for $1.98.
We're Morocco bound.
Or like a volume of Omar Khayyam that you buy in a department store at Christmas time for your cousin Julia.
We're Morocco bound.
Bob and Bing on WRZN, and a little bit of Bing as we're showcasing some of the classic songs and some of the unknown songs of Bing Crosby. Five minutes until 4 o'clock, and this is Hans enjoying your company on WRZN. Our afternoon show get-together is almost over, and I certainly enjoyed it. Eddie Hubbard coming up, and we're still showcasing Bing Crosby here, and here's another song.
Were dark and the night was cold and I had nowhere to go. And then I saw a tavern with its lanterns all aglow. Somebody cried, "Don't wait outside, come say hello." The people there singing songs that I sang when I was small. And oh, what memories those melodies helped me recall. I sang along with every song, I knew them all. Come share the wine, no one is. Everyone's your brother, we're a long way from home. And we need each other, have no fear. You're welcome here. Come share the wine. No one is a stranger here, they're your friends and mine. Everyone's your brother. Need each other, have no fear. You're welcome here. It's very hard to feel right at home when your home is far away.